New at noon, San Bernardino deputies uncover a stash of stolen merchandise after a report of delivery driver theft. Deputies in Fontana visited the home of driver Juan Cardenas and found thousands of dollars in stolen merchandise. Some of the stolen goods were still in the shipping boxes with the customers' addresses still on them. The 61-year-old Cardenas and 61-year-old Norma Acuna were arrested. Cardenas was a driver for Ontrac Delivery.